My job is to keep control of him, and as he's pushing against my chest, I'm pulling with my arms here. I'm pulling with my legs to beat the part. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to lift my hips up and bring my hands across the top of my thighs, and as I pull forward, I'm going to sweep his hands over and back. So there's a circular motion with the hand. I want to land with my arm straight with the wrist control here on one side. Undo my guard, put my feet on the floor, a little hip escape, put my armpit on his shoulder, slide down, grab my figure four. I'm then going to walk out from underneath him. Elbow, hip. Now as I lie back, I clamp my arm to my arm to my body. That brings Jordan forward. I put my foot over his back. And now I'm rotating his arm to the back of his head. Hyper-rotating the shoulder joint. So I bring him forward, get his hand on the floor, because this now gives me a straight arm. My bicep now will help me pull up. And his arm's back in the position where I can get my armpit over the top and get my figure four grip. I move sideways so that as I lie back, I don't pull him on top of me. I'm actually pulling him beside me or past me even. I put my foot on his back, because if I don't and I start to rotate his shoulder, he's out and easily able to get around over the top of me. So I trap him with my legs to prevent him from rolling over and escaping. And then I'm rotating with his arm pressed pinned against my chest. The tighter I can clamp his shoulder, the easier this is. So I'm clamping down here and I'm rotating and looking over towards there. In my brain I'm trying to pat the top of his head with his hand. That just breaks the shoulder. So do two on the right arm and then two on the left arm, and then we'll swap over top to bottom.